Hey, welcome back, guys. We got some stuff done. Hey, it's a little bit different, huh? A little bit different. I wanted to get a lot more dirt because I wanted to more of that at-home feel. Like, you know, I can have little paths and stuff like that. Yeah. So, I got more dirt. And I'm still, you know, it's still making little by little. And I've gotten a lot done, and this isn't just one layer of dirt. This is actually two layers of dirt because, well, I just felt more comfortable having two layers. So everything that's laid down is actually two layers of dirt. So yeah, that was a lot of dirt that we've set around me. Oh, am I full up? Am I completely full? 63. Gonna need another one. What's breaking? Every time I'm down here, I hear something breaking. What is breaking? It's not my armor. My armor's okay. Maybe it was shears? I just replaced the axe just like a second ago. Yeah, it's going right now. It must have been the shears because shears are brand new. I don't know. It just constantly with that breaking sound. And it just happens every now and then when I'm downstairs. But anyways, today we are just going to have some fun. I've been needing a lot of dirt, and I know there's a way to make dirt. And it's a bit away, but it kind of started me off in a fun direction. Batania has this thing called the Rod of the Lands, right? And it's pretty simple. It's just dirt, a living wood twig, and then one of these runes of earth. But we gotta get to that point. We gotta get a runic altar so we can make some mana steel and some mana. So I thought, why not start rocking some Batania, right? Why are these way the heck out here? I guess that tree was out in the corner. I don't know. So that was my idea for today. Which getting started on Batania. Batania. And looks like I'm probably going to need more storage space. Do I have enough to make one of those little cells real quick before we really get started? Okay, I need to make some of that glass. Can I make that? Yes, okay, I can make that. Cool. And then what about this guy? This guy, can I make that guy? I can make that guy. Cool. And then I just have to go cook it up. But yeah, all the old chests have been relocated. I think the only chest that I didn't get into the system is the one right here. It's because it's got all my seeds and stuff in it, and it's got all this magical essence. Love that stuff. I don't know what it does yet. I really haven't got into it, but until I get more, I'm not dipping into the magical crops because the armor, the armor is my whole concentration. And I probably will look a little bit more into the mod in the, you know, in between time kind of thing. But for the time being, for the moment, I'm really not sweating it too bad. And we'll look into it. Can I make you? No, I need more Surtis crystal. I'm gonna have to go ahead and make these bad boys. I'm gonna have to make those bad boys. So, well, these can work while we're doing work today. I don't have a bucket on me. So, still have the up and down issue because I did not extend my system up yet. But there you are. Just need one so I can grow some crystals while we do this. But Batania. I've never gotten into it. I can't even lie. I've never gotten into it. And what I mean by gotten into it is I've just never even tried the mod, really. When we did the Tragic Magic series, Tragic Magic, it was Sir Olin's mod. And so I just never really dipped into it because I was rocking the Blood Magic. And I've seen it other mods, but I've just never really dug into it. So why not? You know, what's better than, what time better than the now? Whatever that phrase is. I want to go put more dirt down, but we're not going to, you know what? I'm going to get this dirt out of my hands so I stop thinking about it. Because, I mean, inevitably, that's what we want to do is try to get that little wand. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that today, but we'll see. I'm going to try to keep this episode... I'm going to try to keep it about 20 minutes, but definitely under 30 minutes. I've got stuff finally, calmed down. So I knew I picked up at least one of these, the Lexica Botania. And I'm going to just stay down here for a second because I'm going to need supplies. So, as you can see, I've kind of glanced at it real quick. The first thing I know we're going to need is the Petal Apothecary, right? And the Petal Apothecary is made with one flower petal. Oh, yes, we need flowers. We need flowers. I did happen to bone meal the heck out of up top because I wanted to see if it, how pretty it looked. Like I said, it's been plain. It's been very, very plain. And I wanted this feel of like, we're actually kind of not just, floating on an island, but something a little more realistic, right? And so I just kind of ran around and did this earlier. And then I realized it was a lot of grass. And yeah, so it was kind of like, meh, okay, cool. All right, that was enough. And I went and broke it all. But I did get some flowers, and we can get some more right now because we're going to need to make some floral fertilizer so we can get some botania flowers. And, from fun for me, it's just another thing I get to automate eventually. Where we can just continuously get flowers, non-stop. Love me some automation. And I think that's probably the biggest thing I'm actually liking about this Sky Factory pack, is it kind of really pushes itself to automate everything, because you're constantly working on that next step. And see, you guys hear that, right? You guys hear that, right? There is something breaking over here on a regular basis. I don't know what it is, but it's constant. And the reason I'm concentrating on just the flowers is because apparently with the 1.25 or sorry 2.5, they added in Pam's Harvest Craft. So there's a lot of like seeds and stuff like that. I just don't want to mess with it. And there's also witchery. And I'm just not trying to mess with them too much right now. But anyways, I need to get some dyes here. Dyes, 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 dyes. And then I think I got some more flowers in here. I do have this. I don't know if the black lotus is anything special. I think that's just a black flower, right? So I think that would have been enough to start. Looking for flowers. I don't know. There's a way to sort by just flower because they're all different names and stuff. Poppy. Okay, I got those. And dandelion. Not damdelion, dandelion. There we go. And white tulip. All right, so I think that's a decent start for flowers. I don't really have a backlog of a lot of materials yet, so. And then obviously I got bone meal. And let us look up floral fertilizer. Floral. Hey. Oh, I got some this stuff too. Cool. I say cool, but I don't really know what it is. Three for those, just one for those. Ooh, not a cool exchange rate. What's this right here? Living root. Okay. Garden class. Okay. Something cool. I can get a loot bag. So okay, cool. Well, we've got this right now. Hey. That is so not the order that it said to go in. That's how it said to do it, right? It has to be yellow and red. Really? Has to be yellow and red. Well, heck. We'll get a couple to start. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm really not. I'm just. Today's a very chill, like, I just want to get a good foothold. Like I said, I want a lot of dirt. That's really the only reason I'm doing this right now is I want a lot of dirt. And so to get myself a lot of dirt, I want to make this this wand. I love the magic stuff. I really, really, really enjoy magic stuff. And so this is just a reason to get into some magic and make some dirt. Because I want to have layers. I want to have some ups and downs and rolling hills. So, ooh, that's got a pretty wide area. Okay. Couple more. There we go. Alright, so we've got some flowers to begin with. Sky of Beginning. Cool. Like achievements. Achievements make me feel like I'm accomplishing something. That's why I love the achievement book, which I haven't looked into because I'm so sad that like the very next page says fly and I'm nowhere near that point. So anyways, yeah, see if I look. Iron Seed, still a ways away, Diamond Seed, and then the Infused Armor, which leads to Fly. So it's kind of funny that's like the next step, like, well, check Fly. Well, yeah, if I got the armor, I'm going to be flying. So anywho, let's go down and dump some of these. Well, you know what? Can I hit that chest from here? Yeah. Let's get some of these seeds in here. Industrial Hemp Seeds. Immersive Engineer. I'm going to have to look into that. That is something. I love when it's something that just completely catches my eye because I've never seen it before. I like when that happens. And no, it wasn't the hemp aspect. For those of you who don't know what hemp is, don't worry about it. For those of you who do, it's just a, you know, it's just something that did catch my eye. But it was the industrial part, actually. Because of like industrial ropes or something. I don't know. So, let us see. Let's go ahead and get all these lovely little petals. Did I get them all? Nope. This one right here. And this one right here. Okay, cool. So, hey, they're not full anymore. None of them are full. Interesting. We wanted to make the pedestal. Where's the pedestal? There it is. Oh, you can make them different colors. You can make them different colors. Oh, I'm still wanting a purple one. I just have to do it with metamorphic fungal cobblestone. Okay, that's a ways down the road. I remember that kind of stuff, but sweet. I already had one, or did I take it out of my inventory? I don't know. All right, so we've got this bad boy here. We've got it, we've got it, we got it. And now I'll also explain, this is part of the reason that I did two layers. Because if we were rocking it the way we had been rocking it, I would just have a hole right here. But see, now I can actually gook like that. And I've got, I mean, even though the infinite spring is right there, I might just go ahead and turn this one into the infinite spring. Like a so, and like a so. Alright, and I'm actually going to move this to this side. I can always reach around to get water. Alright, alright. So, we have the petal apothecary. And the first thing we want to do is make a pure daisy, right? Pure daisy is 4 white, okay? Do I have 4 white? Of course not. I have 1 white. So we're going to take all these petals and make this pink powder stuff. There is a little bowl pistol thing. Bowl and pistol, pestle. Pestle? Is that what it's called? Pestle? P-E-S-T-E-L? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Pestle. L-E. Okay, cool. Stick, wood, and bowl. I think we had bowls from before. I made a bowl for something, didn't I? So, let's see. Bowl. Yes, I do. Okay. So, let's look that up again. Pestle. Oh, yeah. And then there's one for Pam's Harvest Craft. Cool. There we go. And then I believe it's just this and this, right? Yeah. And it just gives me those. Okay, cool. And then, but I mean, this will give me a lot more floral because, I mean, obviously I have tons and tons of bone meal. Like, bone meal for days. Oops. Oh, I didn't do the black one. Interesting. Because of the mob farm and stuff like that. So, leave the white petal alone. I'm probably like using ones. I mean, like in a minute, I'm like, oh, I wish I would have saved myself that one. It's okay. I'm gonna be. I'm telling you guys. I don't know if you notice my attitude right now. This is my. It emits strong magical vibes. Okay, so this is someone I might want to hold on to. Okay. Okay. Well, let's make some more of that floral fertilizer. Rock some more of that stuff like so. Why does it keep doing that? I don't get that. Just like that, right? Okay, yeah. And that gives me 3. Alright, so we can just make a bunch more of this, because I only had 5 last time, which apparently was not a lot. I need white flowers. Apparently that is the flower to have when you're doing this stuff. So, alright, and then I'm going to kick you into the system and die in the system and die in the system. Throw you back in. Oh, I didn't even bowl you up. Did I? Oh, okay. Well, we'll throw that back in there too. Okay, cool. And we'll just throw you guys back into the system too. Hey, go away. Oh, they're all full again. All right. That's all right, though. We're having fun, right? We are having fun. White flowers. Nope. White flowers. Nope. White flowers. I'm not just going to keep saying this, and it's just going to keep not being white flowers. Come on, can I get some white flowers? Hey. Who are you? Ninja? What is your name? Ninja X11. Well, dude, it's kind of scary. Like, it is like, it's like, whoa, there's another player on here. Because it's not a normal mob. I don't know. I thought I had everything well lit over here. I mean, it had to have come from somewhere over here. I've got my X indicators on. I'm constantly thinking about that. Guess it could have been on top of a tree that... I don't know. I don't know how he just did that, but... Alright, let's see. White flowers. White flowers. White flowers. White flowers. White flowers. Ha ha! White flowers. Ha ha! Those last ones were good ones. Okay, cool. That should be enough to make our rose and or daisy or whatever it's called, pure daisy. I actually, and this is actually another thing that really motivated me about doing Bitanya right now. I really like the woods and the stones that you get from Bitanya. I think they're really, really pretty. That's really it. I just think they're really, really pretty. And because of how pretty they are, they're really nice for building. And I'm getting at that point. I'm getting the build itch. It's time to start building and making some pretty structures and whatnot. So I'm ready for it. And I remember you need seeds too, right? So let's see how well I remember this game. So you take the water here, you put it in here, right? And then you'll take the flower, you get the white, yes. And I don't have enough for a second one, so we'll go get a little bit more in just a second. And the seeds. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, and a zappa zappa. Oh, no, not you. A zappa zappa. And I got the pure daisy, right? Yeah! Okay. Because we've got plenty of wood, we know we got ourselves plenty of wood, right? So I'm going to go ahead and put you guys over here like that. We'll go grab some wood from one of these chests. This one right here, right? Yes. We'll just carry that around with us because we're going to go ahead and make ourselves some of the living wood. I just... Look at that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it's funny because... And you guys do tell me. Like, please let me know. I assume when I'm doing a lot of this stuff that, like, you guys already know this. From the comments I've gotten from guys who are watching the videos and stuff like that, like, some of the stuff I just kind of fly by because I feel as though, you know, this is, you guys are just kind of watching to have fun and maybe play along and stuff like that. Like, you guys already know. I know some guys do watch for the sake of, like, tutorial purposes with specific things. But, you know, some people do literally just watch to play along. Like, hey, I'm playing right now and you're playing right now and we're just kind of rocking the show at the same time, right? So if you don't know what I'm doing, you know, let me know. Like, if I'm not explaining some things that you'd like a little better explanation about, yeah, holler at me about it. Like, I want to know that stuff. I really do. Jeez. No more white flower. But I hear the living wood clicking away right now. So I'm in a very weird mood right now. It is a Sunday evening. I am a huge, huge football fan. Go Vikings! Just had to throw that out there. I am a diehard Minnesota Vikings fan. They won again today, so I'm in a good mood. And just kind of, I'm kind of in one of those goofy ones. You know, guys, when you get in that mood, you're just goofy. Like, there's no other way to explain it. It's just a goofy day, goofy mood. That's where I'm at now. And on days like that, I tend to make weird noises and weird voices. And some people like it, some people don't. But guess what? I'm in a good mood. So that's what really matters. Oh, I left that bowl and pistol. I put it back in, didn't I? Yes. Put you away. Pestle, there you are. All right, so I'm going to just kind of carry this one around with me. Oh, no. I'm actually going to stay right here and do this. Go away. Because... Oh, see. And, you know, you just start getting more and more. I just, you know, I enjoy life. Like, that's really what it comes down to it. I enjoy life. My entire life, I've, you know, been through and seen some bad things. And I try not to let those get to me. And so I tend to stay on the goofy side of things. Because, you know, why not? Why take everything so serious? You know, there's a lot of people out there that just kind of love you for who you are. And you know, and I think I'm one of those people that I've got people out there who care about me because I'm just a big old goofball. And I love that about people. And I like to continue to act like that. Now, for my age, people might say I'm extremely immature and should grow up. Well, you know what? I'm 6'7". I done grown up. Okay? Can't grow up much more than that. And so, yeah. So I have fun. And, I mean, that's... Dude, I'm, you know, playing Minecraft and, you know, just enjoying life. Like, I don't know if you guys ever noticed, I'm always happy. Like, this ain't me putting on a show when I'm, you know, recording and stuff like that for you guys. Like, this is my actual personality, and I like it about me. There we go. Okay, so we got another pure daisy. All right, and we can start. I don't remember if it has to be stone or cobblestone, because I really would, I'm just going to say, I would rather not have to smelt all my stone down. I'd rather it just be cobblestone, but... You never know. Well, I mean, you do know. That's kind of why I'm asking the question, because I'm sure you guys do know. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. But I am saying all that because I'm hoping that it's just cobblestone. Because I got plenty of that stuff. All right. So let me go grab some cobble, and hopefully I don't have to smelt down some stone. I know you guys are all laughing right now. You're like, yeah, it's actual... stone. You gotta go smelt it down first. Oh, sad day if that's the case. And the best part is, it's a sit and wait game. I just have to sit and wait to see if it's happening. Because I don't think there's like any type of gauge that lets you know if it is or is not happening. I think you just gotta wait out your 1 minute or however long it is and see if it's going or not. But there's little particle effects too, right? The rain is, it's non-stop rain. The first couple days couldn't get rain to save my life to get my rain buckets filled, and then, you know, whatever. So I've got some wood. Oh yeah, look at my heads. I keep getting all these crazy heads from these random drops over here, so I just kind of started putting them on display. I'm going to be honest. I think I only know one of the names here. I want you guys to tell me who your favorite of these guys are and why, if you would. Just like I love finding other YouTubers out there that I've never watched before that have a good time doing it. And so we've got Remilis. We've got Death Comes Easy. Lord Lloyd 22. Roanoke. It's not really Roanoke. It's Roanoke 87. I don't know. This is like a Steve's head. This was like a Steve's head, but Halitons, my axes, I don't know, and Acoustics. And Acoustics is probably the only one I think I've ever seen the name of. And there's another dude over there. Let's go get him. I'm just having fun. Today is just a day of having fun. So there's this little baby one right here. Who is this? I don't. Who is that? It's not Arlen, is it? Dahaba. Okay, I don't know who you are, but cool. I ain't hating. Who are you? I didn't recognize the Minecrafter. But oh, my inventory's like full up. And that looks like a really cool leather helmet and boots. Pass. Alright. So did it work, or is it? It has to be cooked stone, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Okay. Well, let's go cook ourselves up some stone. It's just an extra step that I was really hoping to avoid. But it's okay. It's going to take a little bit. So I know I need to make my... is it just like this? It's just like that, right? Or like that? Yeah! My living wood twig. And that makes something. I should probably pull the book back out. And let's drop some of these items I didn't need real quick. Anyways, going back to what I was saying about, you know, acting a little weird and stuff like that. Oh, I don't have any more space to make that. What was I doing? I needed to make... Oh, a cell. I was making a cell. How did I stop in the process of making that cell? I had all you... Oh, the quartz. That's right. That is right. Hopefully. I know it takes a really, really long time. Just being optimistic here, but that is nowhere near done. Okay. I guess we're just going to make a chest for this stuff right now. I did away with all my chests, and now they're coming back. All right. But yeah, so along with being sick, as you guys, you know, heard me say a couple times or whatever during the week, or during my last couple episodes, I also came down with an infection, a sinus infection, and so I'm on a specific medication, I guess you could say, that makes me a little loopy, and like goofy loopy, not nothing horrible or anything like that, but that's part of where the silliness is going to come from today, and I already knew that, so it's okay. Okay, so we've got the pure daisy to do that. I'm not ready for the runic altar, but so there's other flowers I can make. I know there's other flowers I can make, like mystical flowers, that's it. There's some key ones. Yeah, I got all that. Got the bow and pistol. Yeah, got that. Got that. I know there's something that tells me, like, which ones do what. It's like the names of them and stuff. I just don't remember. It's the yellow one, it's the day one, and the night one, the nightshade. But what's the recipe for them? What is the recipe? Nightshade, where are you guys? Like, basic mechanics? No. Generating flora, mana manipulation. Yeah, stay bloom, that's it. Okay, you're gonna show me the recipe for that, right? Yellow, blue, and orange, except I ground them all down, didn't I? Orange, gotcha. Yellow, got you. All right. And blue. Yellow, blue, and orange, right? Yeah. Blue. Cyan, whatever. Hopefully that's the right one. And then I know I got to make the little mana bowl thingy. So let's go ahead and let's get rid of some of the stuff. You guys, all the ones I ground up already are going to go in there. And, yeah, just make a little bit of room. Well, hi, Triton. My puppy. I love that dude. Had him around for quite a few years now and couldn't imagine my life without him. He's a really good dog. His younger siblings, they're a bit troublesome. All right. Might as well just keep making some of the stuff. I love the color. The color here is just gorgeous. Alright, so yellow, blue, and orange. I think that's what it was. I'm going to keep repeating it, and then it's probably going to be wrong. Hey! There we go. So it's yellow, blue, orange, and a seed. Did I put the seeds away? No, where are my seeds? Am I not? Moving. And see. Okay, that wasn't it, and I've already messed up. Boo! Yeah, how do I get you out? There's a way to do it. I forget. I don't. There's a way to get him out without having to break the pedestal. How? I know. But I'll just break the pedestal. I think you lose the flowers that way, don't you? Oh no, you get them back. Okay. Okay. Try this again. Put you in there. What was it? Yellow, orange, and blue. That is what I did, right? Is it a different blue than what I'm using? Light blue. This is cyan blue. That is blue. I need light blue for this day bloom thing. Ha! Perfect. First one right in front of my face. All right, cool. Light blue was the one I was looking for. All right. So let's do this again. Blue, orange, yellow, and seeds. All right, so we got a day bloom. We got a day bloom. Of course, I get the day bloom in the middle of the night. No problem. No problem. So we've got this guy right here. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and find a nightshade real quick just to get them both the starter ones done. Nightshade. Nightshade is black, purple, and gray. Do I have any of those? Black, purple, and this has to be gray. Gray, perfect. All right. So we got the first two guys. Do that. Black, gray, purple, and a seed. All right. I'm gonna set you down by your brother over here. Where are you at? Is that it? Yeah, nightshade. Okay, cool. And we're gonna set you down. Now there's a way to collect this mana stuff. I know part of it is with a mana bowl or whatever you call it. And then the other part is like with these collectors or spreaders. I think that's what it is, spreaders. So let's see if I can get this. I'm trying to like remember this stuff as I go. I'm actually trying to do it without the book. And I need this because I believe it's just this and to make a bowl like that, right? Yes, okay. Mana pool, that's what the thing is called, mana pool. All right. And I don't believe it collects just because it's in the area. Like I think you have to have a spreader. I believe you have to have a spreader. What was the spreader thing called? Or how do you make that? SPRE. Spreader. It's got a pumpkin outside. Mana spreader. Pulse mana spreader. Spreader turntable. I think it's this one. So it's seven of those. Wait, don't. I just want a mana spreader. There we go. Seven pieces of wood and one petal. I can do that. I can do seven pieces of wood and one petal. Just like that. And one random petal. And we got a spreader. Okay. Think we're doing good things. And things are changing over there. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and put you here. And then this twig has something to do with it, right? Oh no, I gotta make a wand. Yeah, that's like two leaves, right? Wand. It's like two leaves and yes, and I gotta make the whatever colors I want. So I'm obviously going purple and gold for the Vikings with my three twigs. So blue. One, two, right like that. And I've got purple and gold. So we're rocking the purple and gold. If you don't know, now you know. Orange, no, that doesn't work. But yellow. Yellow's gold. We'll go that. All right, so bam, bam, bam. And I gotta make my wandy wand. Yeah! I don't like that the green's on there because this green and gold stuff is very reminiscent of Green Bay. Let's switch them. Yeah, that's a little less obvious. Okay, so purple and gold. Let's do this. And, okay, so click on you and send you here, right? Okay. There's like selecting it and then there we go. Okay, cool. And you are collecting mana, right? Like, this isn't my imagination. You're collecting from this nightshade right now, right? And then you're putting some in here. Right? Not a lot, but whatever. And let's see if I can make a couple more flowers before we wrap this one up. Lost a little track on time, but I gotta be pretty close to about half an hour. I'm gonna check real quick. So by my calculations, we're at about a little over 35 minutes. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and chalk this episode up as a done deal for today, and then we can get back into this stuff next episode, which I hope you guys will join me for. We'll probably be doing a little bit more of the Britannia and trying to rock out some of that stuff. I'm not trying to get it done like, you know, superty duperty quick or anything like that. I'm just, you know, trying to have fun and enjoy myself. And I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. And if you got any questions, let me know. You know, I did get a couple comments the other day about the concept of multiplayer. This is 100% just my solo series. So to clarify with you guys on that, this is something that because I've done multiplayer servers and it's just kind of always fallen through, I wanted to do something that was 100% dedicated. This is mine. I'm going to go with it. This series I plan to have running for a long time because I want to master everything in this mod pack. And I want to do it while floating in the sky. So yes, when it comes to that, this one is going to be 100% solo, but I am looking for... How did you do that? Anyways, yeah, this one is going to be 100% solo, but I am looking for events. I'm trying to organize or come up with ideas for events for any of you guys, like, you know, the regular viewers and the regular followers and stuff like that, ones that reach out to me. I'm trying to do an event so we can kind of get a couple guys together and maybe, I don't know, do like a maze day or, you know, a random mod pack day. Nothing like, you know, not continuing series kind of thing, but just, you know, a random day of fun where I can get together with a couple of you guys because I do have a couple of you guys out there that I really do appreciate. And I want to let you know that there's a couple of guys on Twitter that I hear from on a regular basis, as well as, you know, via comments and stuff like that through YouTube. You guys are very, very appreciated, and I really do, you know, appreciate all your guys' comments, and you know, I have fun writing back and forth with you guys because, you know, you guys are the reason that I keep, you know, putting up videos. I mean, I could just, you know, play and, you know, do my own thing, but there's part of me that, well, obviously likes to talk, and there's part of me that likes to, you know, get involved and, you know, intermingle with other people and stuff like that. So that's why I do this. And I want to do something where we can all get on and do some kind of organized event. So we'll figure that out. But until then, guys, I am Slaughter Havoc. This is Sky Factory, and I'm out of here. Peace.